we have ended up at 14 or 15 like that. The focus was on Chandrayaan 2 from June to September. My question is, does it affect the capacity building of operation satellite program, as you mentioned? And once again, we are targeting PS3 this year. So, what kind of effect we have on operational building satellite program?
Now, Chandrayaan 3. It's not going to affect other satellite program, this one. And whatever that we targeted for that, that is for the 2019, that is all the satellite we could not launch this one. It was not because of Chandrayaan, concentration on Chandrayaan, it's not because of that. The system was not ready for making, because mainly the hardware, the components were not available for the satellites. Also, there was some limitations in number of the launch vehicle, this one. And whatever we planned that last year, that one, that the remaining things now spill over this year. And by March, we will be launching whatever the satellite is supposed to be launched by this year, last year. By March, and that we are planning to have more than 25 missions this year, this one, more than 25 missions, and I don't want to tell the number of missions to you, because tomorrow, I mean after the end of the year, you will tell that you are not achieved whatever you are told. That's what I told, that more than 25, like that I am telling, this one.
This is coming from Green Government. When will launch that unmanned mission, sir? You already told, na? Unmanned mission before the government, yeah? When will that, then the next question is, Thoothukudi, where is the exact phase that launch that will come?
That is unmanned mission, that is we are planning for this year end. Okay, only planning. So sometimes it may, if the work is not completed, it may slip over to next year. We are targeting for this one. We are getting ready, and we are working with that one. That is a that is a plan, this one. And the second launch pad is we are planning that Thoothukudi area. This the work of acquisition of land. The process is going on.
Sir, you said that satellites have been identified. Whether it has been trained within the country or abroad.
This astronauts training will be done in Russia, this one, because this, we have identified that from here some medical test was done on the astronauts. Then team of people were sent to Russia for further medical checkup, and based on that Russians the medical checkup, four people now they are identified for the astronaut training. Now this four people will undergo the training in Russia.
More details on the selection procedure and how it was identified and who are the people. I mean, would you be willing to tell us who are the people identified? Are they from Indian Air Force only?
No, this basically, that is for astronaut purpose. There is a special test, medical test. Basically, their fitness, medical, purely medical test. This the portion was initially done in IAM, and then further, it is this the same test was repeated at this one in Russia also. And based on the results, there is four people who are selected. This one.
Sir, yes, they
are from the Air Force only.
They are from Air Force.
Test pilot.
Any women?
No, it is only, right now, only all. That all
but the crew is three-member crew, right?
That we are.
Finally, it
will be three-member. That we are. We have to discuss that one, because as a first mission, we do not know how many crews will go. Because first mission usually that people will go only one type of thing. But however, we are training for four astronauts, this one. Yes, even if that 3 are required, we can send 3 people.
Hi sir, you asked earlier from News Nation. So we said work has started on Chandrayaan-3, so when are we expecting the launch of Chandrayaan-3 and are we expecting any change in the launch date of Gaganyaan? Because a lot of work has been done. So do we see next year only or 2022?
Now this the Chandrayaan 3 work is started, it's going with a full steam, and the both the Chandrayaan 3 and Gaganyaan works are going parallelly, this one. And maybe that is what we are expecting is around that is that 14 to 16 months will take for Chandrayaan, this one. And Gaganyaan also work is going. What happened is we will work with a target, but the real launch date will come very close to that only.